the winter solstice hit about, what, a half an hour and a half ago, I should say. It's the longest or shortest day of the year. And tonight, the two largest planets in our solar system will align. Jupiter and Saturn will look closer to one another than they have since the Middle Ages. It's called a conjunction. And this one is exceptionally rare for the close proximity. The result will look like a double planet. And given the timing, some people are calling it the Christmas star. So Ava, tell us a little more, because I really don't know what I'm talking about. I was just reading the prompter.
Well, I guess this happens about every 20 years, but this happens to be one of the closest one in almost 400 years. Okay. And you could see those two stars getting closer together even last week when the skies were clear. They were two little bright stars in the southwest sky. I'll tell you, even my five-year-old saw it, and he said, why is the moon so big and those stars are so small? So I love moments like this where we get a chance to just look outside ourselves and kind of learn a little bit more about the universe.
And it's happening on Christmas week, so it's like extra special.
It is special out there. Now, we've had a lot of cloud cover, so I think Maryland is missing the closest part of this event, but they're still going to be close together for the next couple weeks. So even as skies start to clear out by Tuesday night, I think you'll get a better view of it. I did want to show how one of our viewers, he's an astrophotographer, he got an incredible photo from his telescope. This is the photo that he got of Jupiter and Saturn in the same shot because they were so close together. You can see this more in detail both on my Facebook and Twitter page. Follow him on Twitter. James Willingham is just an incredible photographer. So unfortunately, we've had a lot of cloud cover, which has made it hard to see the actual moment when they were closest together.